Jirib Su, welcome back to Somali Khmer Cooking and Lifestyle. Today, I'm so happy to share with you my chew, sri, kadat, nung kabal salmon. Ngay nik nyam rikre nung bong hang, kabuun thơ, my chew, sri, chumui kabal salmon, chumui kadat. So delicious and easy to make. My hope nik, chew srap, chngang, hai sru thơ tiệt, hai sok phép lo tiệt. Let's cook together. Bong bon ma thơ ma hop chmuoy khnea ma chu srai kdat ning kbal salmon.
ทำเองถึงคัดเดอร์ร้านนี่ทำล้อนะทำแบบอะไรก้นล้อเรามาจูงช่างง่ายนี่สมุทรไทร You can also freeze it.
Freeze it, put boiling water, put
salt and boiling water. And then you can freeze it and use it over the winter. It tastes the same.
You see, you can buy this in the Asian grocery store. They usually cut it like this, only the gold, the stem.
You don't have to even take care of it. It grow by itself.
It should be enough for our mature.
Anyone?
Today we are making salam mature srai chumui kabal salmon chumui kadat from my garden. Ngày nay dân mình thử mature srai kadat chumui kabal salmon ngay mình tên. Let's cook together. Look at huge that from my garden, organic. This is how they look in the Asian grocery store, like that. For 2.5 pounds of salmon head, 1 can of chicken broth soup, a few ma'am, a few galinga, lime leaf, 1 tablespoon of chicken broth powder, 1 tablespoon of turmeric powder, turmeric, 2 tablespoon of fish sauce, 1 tablespoon of salt, 3 tablespoon of tamarind powder, and a few garlic, and 2 tablespoons of fish fermented pho hoc. That's the main ingredient.
ក្បួនមានដូចតទៅ2ផោងកន្លះក្បាលសាម៉ែនមកមកមកខាប់lid of chicken broth, a few ម្អមរំដេងស្លឹកក្រូចសើចម្លព្រាបាយ chicken broth powder, ម្លព្រាបាយល្មៀត2ល្ពាបាយទឹកត្រី1ស្លាបព្រាបាយអំបិល3ស្លាបព្រាបាយអំបិលទុំ powder, a few garlic, ហើយនឹង2ល្ពាបាយប្រហុកហើយក្តាត5 pound is your preference and 2 liter of water, first we're gonna pound it, the garlic with the turmeric. So that help cut the fish smell, the salmon smell, cut off the smell.This soup is so simple but very delicious. ตามพบนี่คือสูตรเธอให้เลื่อนเตี้ยให้ชงานสราวจูสรอกI'd like to thank all my friends for the support and love. So I'm often bong on and scrub on salon. So the turmeric help the color, make it look nice, and then you can add the pahok. Now let it boil first. So please try my recipe, very yummy and delicious. The Srutha Mampatya.It's been cooked boiling now, so it's important to take off the grease on top. Not clang chén, do clang chén để khăn lâu cũng không cũ. just all the fatty that float on the top. Okay. Now you can add the chicken broth. I always add this because we all have a busy life, so that give a kick to the soup. So nhóm chú chất trà soup này nè, vị chui ở vị chia cana chanh. Now we can pour the galinga from there. Black crude salt. That actually cut some up. That take off the fish smell. And then you can add the fish sauce. The salt. Chicken broth. Half of it for the tamarind, wait at the end, and then see it go away. So we take like 15 minutes, 10 to 15 minutes, let it cook. In the meantime, we can prepare the vegetable. So this is how it look when you buy from the grocery store, Asian grocery store. So you peel the skin out like that. This plant is so easy to plant. It grow, it come back each year, and you have one, it multiply very fast the next year. So anh ấy ruột đầm nè, riêng miền tây côn môi tới năm cây ruột lăng vinh hai vị bưởi cà na chả lăng chả lăng rồi tới năm. So you peel like that the skin. So of course you wash very good first and then peel the skin. It have like a spongy texture. Where the thigh is less chewy than the lotus. This is easy to chew. So and it's through nhâm tiếng à tận lực tiếng tận lực bên ta này về through nhâm tiếng cả. You have the idea, just peel the skin like that. Okay, then I'm gonna show you how to cut it. So we're gonna cut it like a little bit diagonal, so make it look longer and nice like that. Like that, that's how you want. And this you can freeze it. In a to the car, you can put down the dumbbell there. We keep the preserve the color, so you can keep it for winter. And when you need it, you just take it out and then put in the soup. So simple. That's how it look. This is one of my favorite Khmer dish, Mechu Srai. So simple but very delicious.
Looks healthy too.
Yes.
Salmon, yes. Vegetable, yes. Organic, grown from the backyard.
Yes.
No cholesterol.
Yes. And this, when you get sick, with this sourness that give you a kick, that you awake, that feel you better. That's how I feel every time I feel sick. I need something to chew. Yeah.
Yeah, I think Cambodia need to start eating traditional Cambodian dishes such as lo mai chu srai. It's very healthy. You don't see fat people in Cambodia. as we start eating American food, that's when we get fat and have heart disease, heart attack, obesity. This just salmon, which is one of the healthiest fish around, and just soup with vegetables. That should be very healthy.
Yes, few ingredients only.
If you eat that, if you eat Cambodian food every day, I don't think you will get fat.
I hope you can give you some idea for inspiration and idea for your next meal. ខ្ញុំសង្ឃឹមថាបងប្អូនមានអាចចូលមើល channel របស់នាងខ្ញុំហើយនឹងឲ្យយោបល់ធ្វើម្ហូបស្រាប់លើក្រោយចា៎I'm gonna cover this little boil it.
Okay, it's been boiling for cooking for 15 minutes now. It's cooked now. Again, take off the bubble on top.
Ah, looks tasty.
It smells very good already. And this is the time to pluck. You taste it if it's the mom or you need to add some more. So I add all the tamarind powder. Gonna pour it. Now you can hand this my arm. Small piece that help the flavor to the kick to the flavor. The chmui, the arm. The juice dry, try to jump back and try my arm. Ngay hai nung mre pro. That give to the kick to the flavor to the soup. Now you can add this. That. Put a lot. It's gonna support. It's gonna be string later on. It's so rewarding to have our own garden. You have a life on ang. Cut mana fresh from the garden. This is your preference. Whatever you like, you can put the vegetable, the corn, or kadat, or knao, jackfruit, also. That is enough. So let's cook for another 2-3 minutes. And that's like refro.
That's refro and all from the freezer. We did not grow any refro this year because we still have some in the freezer.
Cut off the heat. We're gonna put on the bowl, plate it up. If you like this video, please help me subscribe, like, share with friends and family. บองโอนบัตไม่ช่วยคำโปรไอเมดาย share ให้นึง subscribe พ้องดับใบเมียนกำลังต่อแต่มกติดดับใบมาหกชงานชงานให้นึงดาเลงสะอาดสะอาด Somali Khmer cooking and lifestyle so delicious มาชูสไลกระดาษจมูกนึงซามันUntil then, see you next time. Thank you. Here is our final product. It looks so delicious, this soup. Mà chú sài, đá cho mũi bao salmon.You can add more butter. For your soup. Bye now.